to be a way to break this curse.
The only person who knows how is my evil stepmother, and I can't ask her. We're in a fight. Fine, I'll call her on my mirror. Call evil stepmom.
Ah, well, well, well. Look who's finally calling to apologize.
I am not apologizing. You should apologize.
For what? Trying to make you happy?
You thought marrying my father would make me happy?
You never gave me a chance.
Why should I? You're not my mother.
I never said I was.
Then stop pretending to be.
Clara, your mother's dead. The good Lord and your father's drunken carriage driving took her away from us, and there is nothing anyone can do about it.
I miss her. I miss her so much it hurts. I'm sorry.
Me too, dear. Me too. Okay, now that we got that cleared up, I should probably tell you how to break that pesky little curse.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Do tell me how to break the curse, Mom.
Oh, Clara. Thank you. So, I explained to Clara that she must find her one true love. Only after love's first kiss will love take its true form.
That's it! Come on, girl! Let's break that curse and find your Prince Charming.
But how?